Bonsoir Mathieu.
Bonsoir.
Oh, vous êtes très ému. Vous êtes très très ému, je le sais, Mathieu, de rencontrer Salma Hayek.
Oui, et le fait de savoir que la réciproque n'est pas vraie me mine un peu. Dear Salma, chère Salma, it's quite simple. I'm in love with you. Oh. I know I've already said that to Lady Gaga the last time we received a superstar, but this time it's true. I mean it. And the only question I have for you tonight is how did you? How could you choose François-Henri Pinault over me? That requires an explanation. Split screen. As everyone can see on this picture, you have clearly bet on the wrong horse. Elegance is on my side. As for the money, I may not have a luxury empire, but I have a PEL, Plan Épargne Logement. Forget Venice. I could find us a little love nest around the Porte de Bagnolet, by the Périphérique. Very romantic, you see. It would be la vie en rose. I give you some time to think about it. But first, let me introduce the team.
Oh.
Pierre Lescure, president of the Festival de Cannes, is a very busy man who has to watch over 400 movies for the festival. So every time he gets a chance to sleep, he sleeps, even during the show. And when he eventually wakes up, he is not that good of an actor. Next to him, you have Anne-Elisabeth Lemoyne, the incarnation of French elegance, except she cannot walk with high heels. Dominique Strauss-Kahn's career has been destroyed because of his basic instincts, but some managed to get away with harassment. Patrick Cohen, for instance. Yes, yes, yes. Patrick will attempt to seduce you, try to show you how manly he is by cracking his knuckles. Oh, Patrick, so virile. Yesterday, great show. Our guest, former Minister of Culture Frédéric Mitterrand, looked really delighted to be here. During the dinner, the atmosphere was not much fun either. Pierre tried to smile but failed, so he tried to fake a smile using his finger to pull his cheek and get an artificial smile. That failed too. At last, a word of that magic moment Mika and Babette shared last time on this show, a wonderful duet, and at the end, this compliment, probably the most beautiful compliment a man can make to a woman. You're not old. You're beautiful and not old. The man knows how to speak to a woman. That's really a nice compliment. Nice compliment. Allez, on repasse en français. J'ai explosé mon budget traduction là pour l'année.
C'était super.
Voilà, Salma, vous connaissez maintenant un peu plus l'équipe. Vous savez que vous devez vous méfier en priorité du monsieur joufflu qui vous regarde avec des yeux gourmands. Cela dit, rassurez-vous, car il y a une chose que Patrick Cohen aime encore plus que les femmes, les churros. You know churros, Salma?
Oh, j'adore.
Ah, lui aussi. Oh. Hier soir, il y avait des churros au dessert. Voilà un beau point commun entre vous. It's the worst thing that can happen to Patrick Churros. He poured sugar over his jacket, oily, greasy residue everywhere, made a lot of noise masticating. Bref, Patrick a encore bouffé comme un cochon. Patrick, also known as...
C'est traduit à l'antenne.
Desperado del Churros.
Oh non. Non. Oh non.
Si. Mais tout comme il en a bouffé.
Le mal de vivre, Patrick Bruel, c'est un...
That's my Patrick.
Non.
And of course, there are consequences on the show. Of course. Mais qui résumé, c'est condensé de la personne.
Non, pas du tout.
Condensé. Enfin, ce soir, chère Salma, j'ai fait ce que j'ai pu pour vous livrer une partie de cette chronique en anglais, mais j'espère sincèrement que vous comprenez parfaitement le français, parce qu'il ne faut pas trop compter sur mes camarades ici présents pour briller dans la langue de Shakespeare. Souvenez-vous.
No, it's not me, we make it with our fingers.
Completely lost in translation.
Next spring, I hope to have you with us.
Yes, next spring, he hopes to have you. Enfin bref, il espère que vous viendrez à Cannes, quoi. Si vous pouvez lui dire oui, ça lui fera plaisir.
Ah, c'est bon, j'y étais pas, j'ai contente, j'avais peur. Merci beaucoup, Mathieu. Vous avez été formidable, mais vraiment. Cet anglais parfait, vraiment, c'est impressionnant. Applaudi par Salma Hayek.
Il faut l'applaudir. C'est quand même incroyable.